Just about every year, I try to put together a video that's related to the Super Bowl. You might be asking, why? How does that even relate? Well, the reason is, I just think it's a fun video idea to see if the fish in my reef aquarium, specifically the yellow tang, to see if he can predict the outcome of who's gonna win the Super Bowl. Now, I would typically use nori for this, and over the past few years, I would take a sheet of each and put them on either side representing the two different teams.
Oh, nope. Don't get to eat it yet. Back away. Oh.
He totally took it. Now, this year, I'm mixing it up a little bit. I'm using a different food for the yellow tang. And that's what I was frantically searching for in the beginning of this video, was New Life Spectrum's Dough Mix. Now, New Life Spectrum's Dough Mix is a powder that, when mixed with RODI water, becomes a pliable dough that you can use to stick to the inside of your aquarium's glass. So you just get a little bit on your fingers and you apply it to the inside of your aquarium, and it will stay on the glass until your fish eat it all up. So in today's video, that's exactly what I'm going to do to try and predict the Super Bowl. Okay, so first thing we have to do is set up both of the sides with the team. So Kansas City Chiefs are going to be represented over here, and the Eagles are going to be represented over here. Here are the New Life Spectrum's dough mix, roughly about the same size little dough ball. I'm gonna stick this into the tank and we'll see how many times he picks at each one, and we'll add that up as the total score as we go. So one piece for the Chiefs and one piece for the Eagles. And they're both in there. So right off the bat, the filefish notices the food and starts to go in on it. Now, when I thought of this idea, I did want the yellow tang to be the main player in the story. However, it's football and it takes a whole team effort. So any fish in the tank can score. All they have to do is start taking bites of the food that are on the glass. So it looks like the fish are taking to the Philadelphia Eagles right now, and I think the reason why they're shy is because of the logos being stuck to the glass. That's okay. It's gonna take a minute for them to get up there and take a look. But the filefish is really going at it. So the clownfish over on Kansas City's side keeps checking it out, but no one has actually taken a bite out of the food yet. All right, I don't know what it is, but I know that the Chiefs are not gonna go scoreless, so let's just throw 7 points to them. Just move these guys down. Still represent the side. We know Kansas City is on the left. Philly is on the right. There they are. All right, now let's see if we get a game. Looks like the Philadelphia Eagles ran away with the game, so my reef aquarium is predicting that the Eagles are going to be victorious in this year's Super Bowl. Now, if you want to learn more about New Life Spectrum's dough mix, I made a complete review video right here. Go ahead and check that out and enjoy the Super Bowl this year. Go Eagles! Remember to like and comment down below, and I will see you in the next one.